I live 18 miles from the city, and every time I go through the city, there is a slowpoke in front of me. And then there's a slowpoke in front of me on my way home. On my way to the city, there's a slowpoke, and on my way home, there's a slowpoke. It's slow, and they move at speed up, and it's getting on your nerves, because all you want to do is get to the city, get to the city, and get back home. I'm trying to get in my way. I'm trying to get to the grocery store. I'm trying to go to the bank. Or I'm trying to go to the doctor. Or I'm trying to go anywhere.